we should open the vendors and see what they say.
No, gentlemen, you cannot do that. Let this serve as a reminder to us all. Opening mail that does not belong to you is a federal offense. You could go to prison.